After 2 days of beautiful weather and successful gorilla trekking, we woke up to this weather this morning. I'm so happy it waited until today. We are in the rainforest after all.